Hey, boys and girls, it's Mrs. Sheldon. Happy Cinco de Mayo. As you can see, I'm dressed for the occasion. I have my sombrero and I'm a taco. That's why today, for our read aloud, I wanted to read this story called You Can Be Anything, Even a Taco. But it's by Charles Schulz, who writes the Charlie Brown and Snoopy series. So it says, you can be anything. Just like Snoopy, what you can achieve is limited only by your imagination. You can be anything. You can be a leader. Here's the world famous Beagle Scout leading his troop on a hike. Here's Black Eye Bagel, the world's famous pirate, leading his scurvy band ashore. You could be a sports star. And become a world famous hockey player. That'd be Nolan. Or Joe Skateboard. Or a surfer. Or a baseball player, or even a tennis pro. Or you can become a world famous skier. Or a bowler. Or a golf pro. Or a swimmer. You can be a hero. Here's the World War I Flying Ace zooming through the air, searching for the Red Baron. Here's the world famous firefighter. Here's the secret agent carrying out his dangerous mission. And here's the first beagle on the moon. Here's the rescue helicopter on an important mission. The helicopter is dangerously overloaded. It says jump, 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 jump. Or you can have a career. Here's the world famous lawyer leaving for the courthouse. And here's the world famous grocery clerk working at the checkout counter. Actually, there aren't more than a dozen world famous grocery clerks. Here's the world famous surgeon on his way to the operating room. And here's the world famous literary ace. Or you can be just plain cool. Here's Joe Cool hanging around the student union. Snoopy isn't afraid to try anything. Here's Joe Preppy and the world famous disco dancer and the world famous roller derby star. Here's Punk Beagle, as well as Joe Grunk and Joe Bungie. And here's Flash Beagle. Be a leader, be a hero, be smart and be different, because just like Snoopy, you can be anything. Hope you have a great day, boys and girls.